segment with Tim Murray. And I'll tell you this, if you're doing any handicapping or if you're making any college football picks this weekend, make sure to check the weather, because obviously this storm will affect some things in certain places. Rain is not so much a hindrance, but it's more the wind. If you get high wind gusts, that could affect passing a little bit. But coming up, we'll talk Hokies and Canes tonight. My thoughts on the game as well. And of course, we hope.